Hi everyone, welcome to Prep Term 1, Lesson 4. Okay, let's start with our greetings. In English and then Japanese, please repeat the Japanese. Good morning. Ohayo. Ohayo. Hello. Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa. Goodbye. Sayonara, sayonara. Good night. Oyasumi, oyasumi. Okay, let's do a greeting song in Japanese. Hands up. Ohayo, ohayo, konnichiwa, konnichiwa. Sayonara, sayonara, mataraishu. One more time. Ohayo, ohayo, konnichiwa, konnichiwa. Sayonara, sayonara, mataraishu. Remember, ohayo means good morning. Konnichiwa, hello. Sayonara, goodbye. Oyasumi. Good night. Okay. Now, here's some classroom instructions. Stand up. Tatte kudasai. Bow. Re. Sit down. Suwatte kudasai. Repeat after me. Tatte kudasai. Re. Suwatte kudasai. Let's see if you can do them. Here we go. Tatte kudasai. You should be standing up. Re. You should be bowing. Suwatte kudasai. You should be sitting down. Okay, I'm going to introduce myself. Then you try. Watashi wa Tony desu. I'm Tony. My name is Tony. Watashi wa Tony desu. Okay, you need to say your name. You need to say watashi wa. Then your name, then des. Okay? Now I'll say my name. I want you to see if you can do yours. Watashi wa Tony des. Your turn. One more time. Watashi wa Tony des. Your turn. Okay. Now, Australian and Japanese festivals. Can you tell me the name of some Australian celebrations or holidays? I'm sure you know some. Have a think. What's your favourite day? Did you think of any? Here are some you may know. Christmas, Easter, New Year, and birthdays. They're all things that we celebrate here in Australia. Let's have a look at something that Japanese people celebrate. Hinamatsuri, or the Girls' Festival. Now this festival takes place on March 3rd every year. During the Hinamatsuri, Girls' Day or Dolls' Day, Japanese people pray for girls' happiness and health. Okay, families with daughters set up a huge display of Hina dolls. It's really quite spectacular. The dolls are handed down from mother to daughter. Okay, right at the top of the display, they have the Emperor and the Empress. Dolls are displayed with byobu, or a gold folding screen, bonbori, paper lanterns, and hishimochi, diamond-shaped rice cakes. On Hinamatsuri, they give offering to the gods. This includes shoroki, white sake, and momo no hana, or peach blossoms. Okay, hina arare, or small rice crackers, are also eaten at this time. They come in many colours, pink, yellow, white, brown and light green, and they're offered to the Hina dolls. Okay. Japanese people believe that if you set the dolls afloat on a river and send them out to sea, that they will take away bad spirits. These are not the dolls that are handed down. This is sort of a smaller sort of wooden doll. Okay, here's a Hinamatsuri display, and you can see the girls putting the dolls on small straw mats, and then they're sent in a big boat out to sea. Okay, now I'd like you to pause this video, click on your Hinamatsuri doll worksheet, print it out, cut out the dolls, glue them onto the stand that's provided, and glue them into your scrapbook. Okay, I'd like you to work on that now, thanks. Pause the video and do that, please. Okay, thanks everyone. That's the end of lesson 4. Let's say goodbye in Japanese. Ready? Sayonara.